States, and we are very pleased to meet with you. Our coming to Anambra State is to show appreciation and to collaborate with the governor and the people of Anambra State. Our coming to Anambra State since yesterday is not by accident. We came here because we know what the governor has been doing and the type of approach in which the governor has been delivering basic education and secondary education services in Nigeria. As you are aware, we are here to formally launch the state, the Anambra State Education Program Investment Project. This is a project that involves three states of Nigeria, in which Anambra is one of the states. That is, we have Bauchi, Ekiti, and Anambra State. And the World Bank is supporting this program with the federal government of Nigeria to the tune of $150 million. So, we are here today with our colleagues from those three states and from the federal level. We have here the representative of the Federal Ministry of Education and the project coordinator of SEPI in Nigeria. Is here, Mr. Akpan. Can you stand up? And of course, within at the federal level, we have the procurement officer for SEPI at federal level, and of course, the financial management specialist at the federal level. So these are the people that are supporting from the Federal Ministry of Education to support these three states in terms of how they make sure they achieve the project objective. And of course, you know, education in Nigeria, you cannot talk about education without UBEC, without ASUMEF. So we have the representative of Universal Basic Education Commission here, which is Mr. Iro, is the representative of UBEC, because they also are part of SEPI at the federal level. And of course, we have our colleagues here from Ekiti. We have the project coordinator from Ekiti here, Mr. Kayode, is also here for recognition. We also have here the procurement officer from Ekiti State. And finally, we have the representative, the project coordinator of Bauchi State is already here, and of course the officer also for the Ministry of Education from Bauchi State. But the last but not the least, I also have my colleagues here who are from the World Bank. We have our communication officer from the World Bank here, Mr. Bandele. And of course, we also have somebody from IRD who is here, who is the from Federal Minister of Finance, is already here. So you can stand for recognition. They are the one that the governor and the people of the state, last week, and the Federal Minister of Finance, they are the full soldier of our coordinating minister under finance. So we are very pleased to see you here. And he's representing the director of International and Economic Relations in the Federal Ministry of Finance. You are welcome. But the last and not the least is the project coordinator and is the task team leader for this project, who is my colleague, is Mr. Irajin Abasami. So I've been able to introduce all these people to show that, number one, Anambra State is the first state to launch SEPI in Nigeria. SEPI was launched at the federal level in Abuja 2 weeks ago, and we now say to make it a homegrown to show everybody in each of the states and in Nigeria that we are working in all these states, these three states in Nigeria, we are working with them not by accident. It's not that we just pick. Yeah, we are not just working with these states just at random. The condition for us to be working in all these states is based on the premise: if any state cannot deliver with its own resources, better and excellent basic education or secondary education for its own people, no amount of money that comes anywhere that can make any difference. So we are coming here because we believe without the World Bank, the governor of this state, and at this particular moment, the governor of Anambra State, without the World Bank for the past 7 years, has been using its own resources to deliver. Education service delivery for its own people. And it's on that basis we now believe if the World Bank is supporting those type of states, it will going to make a difference in Nigeria. So this project we are launching today, the SLA is going to launch, is a resource-based financing project. That means before we can support you, we must see what you are doing with your own resources. We must see the results. We must see how things are being done in your state. And that is why we are in Anambra today. The second reason why we are here today is because we are introducing a new approach of doing business in Nigeria. And this approach of doing business in Nigeria is what has been practiced in other parts of the world, and we are very pleased that Anambra is already practicing this. What is the best approach to deliver better education service delivery? The best approach is if the resources is very close to those who will be responsible and accountable for utilization of money for the learning outcome of our children, then the chances of getting results is very, very high. And that is exactly what we have seen the Anambra State and the governor have been doing. And we have witnessed it. It's not because we have seen it. We have read about it. The governor has been talking about it. But we have also seen it today. We have visited 3 schools, secondary schools in Anambra State, and we saw with our eyes in which the governor gave 10 million naira directly to the school board, to the school management committee. So what we are saying in the World Bank is that if we can partner with those type of states and the executive and the legislative in any part of Nigeria in which we bring resources very close to those that are responsible, then it brings a lot of accountability to the system. What is accountability about? The governor has done his own part to release money to the school, but all of us here, we also have a responsibility that we hold our principals, our teachers, also accountable to make sure they deliver better teaching and learning for our students. Because if you give money to a school, it's not